All right, week 10, day 4 squats. Today I decided to video some of my mobility work. I don't have to work tonight, so got a little time, and I've been procrastinating. Supposed to go for 4 plates on squats today, so I decided to video a little bit of mobility work that I'm going to do. My left knee, I don't know if y'all can see that. I did a lot of work in the garage the other day, right after deadlift, the day after deadlift. My left knee got a little pissed off. So I'm gonna do some mobility work before I squat today, and this is what I do. Double the cross ball down the spine, up and down the spine. Go up and down the spine about 4 or 5 times. I'm just doing a quick mobility. Single lacrosse ball. Loosen up them calves by rolling out the bottom of the feet. Spent about 5 minutes on my feet. Loosens up that calf. Last night at work, I did a lot of wrapping on my feet, up and down this leg. When I walked out of work, my knee was a little mad. I don't know why, but it just was. It's a little pain signal. Once I walked out, it took me about 4 minutes to walk out of work. Once I got out, it felt okay. This morning when I got up, I could feel something in there. A little swelling. Fucking boring ass video, huh? Welcome to mobility work and weightlifting. The real deal. knee feels all right. I feel a little bit in my right groin right here. It ain't much, it's dull. When I get in the 300s on squats, I really feel it lately. Big 6 minute boring ass video. Hopefully it'll help somebody. I'm gonna try to attempt four plates today. Been grinding for 10 weeks. Supposed to be. Hit inside this leg also. Boring, huh? Welcome to amateur basic weightlifting 101, I guess. This is what I've been doing for the last few years. Procrastinating a lot, but this is stuff people don't video. I'm trying to squat around 11:30. About 11:20. It ain't a popular video, it ain't about making the money. It's about doing what it takes to, That was nice. Ten minutes. Moving up a little bit on my leg. Kind of squeezes out the swelling. It's not much of a swelling. It's just fluid hanging out. I don't feel any pain in the knee right now. Just a little swelling. little hip opener stretch. Felt pretty good. This green, this orange band is from, I can't remember the website, but it was before Rogue Fitness got all popular with these bands and stuff. I bought these off of, I don't know, I just typed in bands, I think, or rap or something. And it's a big, thick one, wide. That's basically it. Changed my shoes to my powerlifting shoes.